ファイボール。 Whoops, I've apparently been muted even though I've been sitting here for like 5 minutes. What's up, everybody? Zero.exe back up on the mic. We got ourselves a real intense game three here. Good stuff to Partridge, man. He is making some waves in this tournament. And with this rage, this is definitely not over yet. He just needs to avoid the bread and butter confirms. He tried to end it right there with a fair. Ooh, this could be it though. Once again, able to get out of that though. Man, that. Oh, and the up smash, is that it? No, not quite. Next one will definitely kill though. Oh, good patience by Z there. Man, Z went off stage. His off stage game is pretty strong. Partridge real close to dying there. Both players being super cautious now. Neither one wants to take any risk. This is basically set point right here. Oh, this could be it. This could be it. Partridge able to get away again. Z doesn't even go for it. He knows it's a little too high percent to get it confirmed. Oh, but the down! The down throw mix up. How does he get back on his stage? Ooh, that could be it. This could just be a raw up throw. Oh, able to mash out of it. But he misses the up smash! Partridge just looking for that one opening. He knows he just needs one good hit. Oh, he gets the second hit of dash tag. Still not going to kill, though. It's a little stale now. He's hit with it quite a few times. Oh, and that could be it! That could be it! Partridge takes it 2-1 over Z.